Hey guys, it's Nacy Girly. I'm back for my second video. This is a follow-up to my first video, which is my introduction. So, I will talk about open calls today. An open call, which if you've been in this industry for a while, you should definitely know what an open call is. An open call is a time when agencies give aspiring models the opportunity to come by their agency with the hopes of getting signed by them. Different agencies have their call times during different times and during different days. So they either have an open call once a week or they have an open call once a month, just depending on the agency. The way an open call works, you get the open call time and you go to the agency during that time. So we're just gonna say that this agency is having their open call between 4 and 5. If you're gonna show up before the open call starts, make sure it's only like 5 minutes before, because usually the agents are busy doing their agent thing and they don't wanna be bothered with people coming in for open calls too early. If not 5 minutes early, be on time or come in between that window for sure. You walk in and usually there are other models already there. And with open call, or with this industry in general, it's always a competition. Everyone's in competition with each other, and it's kind of cutthroat. So they give you the look, like, ugh, who does she think she is? She thinks she's better. Ugh, I'm definitely gonna get signed and she's not. With me, I'm always nice to everyone, so if a model walks in and I've already been there for the open call and I know what's going on, kind of like the format, because sometimes the agents will have you fill out a form, sometimes they'll just come out and get pictures. There's always some type of setup. So if a girl comes in and she looks totally confused, I'll fill her in on everything that's going on, but most people won't. So you kind of just have to get a feel for what's going on or try to figure it out yourself. And you sit there and you wait. You never go knocking on a door. The agents are in the back, they're minding their business. They do not want to be bothered with these open call people. You sit there and you wait and you wait. Then they'll come out and they will take pictures or information sheets, whatever they gave out, they'll take those from everyone and they'll go to the back. That's when you wait. And you wait. And you wait. Are you gonna pick me? Thank you for coming, we're not interested. That's usually how it goes. But every now and then, there's like 2%, 1 to 2% with the bigger modeling agencies where you'll get that, we're interested, you're in. And they will usually take you to the back and they have this whole thing that they do in the back with you to get you all set up so that you're a model who's actually represented by their agency, which I'll go over in a later video. There's also an in-between, which is like a gray area that you kind of have to get a feel for to see what the agency is actually talking about. And what I mean by gray area and the in-between, we're not interested in, oh yes, we want to sign you, is we like your look, but we already have a girl who resembles you. What the heck does that mean? What they mean by that is, you know, if she gets pregnant or falls off a cliff or, you know, happens to roll down a mountain, then they'll sign you. You know, well, what they mean is that they have a number of girls who have your look on their board already, so it wouldn't make sense for them to sign you because it would be harder for you to book work. Because if a client wants someone with your look, let's say for example they want someone with my look and I'm signed with an agency that has 7 girls with my same look, if they send all those girls to a client, only one girl is going to book that job. It really makes sense. It's really for your best interest. But if they say that and they tell you to come back and follow up, it's usually like a 4 to 6 months. Definitely follow up with them in 4 to 6 months to see where they are at that point if they're interested in signing you. Do you have any questions? You can enter them in the comment section and I will answer all of them. I can think of some questions off the top of my head, like, do I bring pictures? Do they have to be glamour shots? Or should they be just snapshots of me just doing, me being really natural? I don't know. But if you have any questions, just let me know and I will get back to you. So until next time, bye. Oh, wait. My next video will be a follow-up to this video, which will be, what do you wear to open call? Do you pull out that prom dress from 2 years ago? Do I wear my big hoop earrings? Do I put a Bumpit in my hair? Okay, so till next time, bye.